Oh, you changed from your... changed from, Melania armor, huh? A lot of undead. Whoa, what the? Oh, invader! Ow. Freaking asshole. Oh, he fell off. He fell off. He fell off. that's just funny. Wait, why are they constantly coming back? Yeah, but I mean, I hit him with holy magic. He shouldn't be coming back. For a second there, my nut just like went inside me because I was so scared of fucking that up. Oh, there's the hunter showing up hella late as usual. Sure. Ah, the Somber Smithing Stone 9. Nice. Golden Rune 10. Be wary of left. Oh, what the? He was on the ceiling! Okay, that hurt. Oh, fuck. As soon as I hit him. Oh, nice. Huh. He was guarding a golden rune 12. Precious item ahead. Oh, there's a ladder over here. Hanging off the ceiling like a bunch of freaking bitches they are. Great Grave Bloodworth. Oh shit. Oh shit, I can't go back the way I came. Okay. How do I get down from here? We got invaded light. I'm hiding as a statue. I don't know if you'll ever find me, but you might. Oh, never mind. He must have fell to his death. It's like, how else would he die? No enemies would kill him. Alright, well that worked out quite well. Wait, did you do something to him? I wish I saw that, man. That would have been great to record that. Oh, once again, a hunter that's too late for the fucking party, man. Sorry, I got the ultimate hunter right here. Her name's Light. She can fucking do it on her own without even fucking getting hit. You were low this whole time. Dude, that's like the fifth time, and one of them was a guy who did it twice. Like, on his own. Like, dude. Oh, Grace. But I mean, like, he did it to himself. Oh. Oh, I found one of these guys again. Yeah. Oh no, did you? What happened? You're... Oh, wait, Storm Shield? Oh. Shit. Yet. I'm at this grace right now, but I was about to hop down to the lower platform, or at least try to, and then see about a... Yeah. Oh, fuck. You get off her, bitch. Oh, damn! Oh. Hi, bud! Welcome to the party, motherfucker! Oh, shit. Okay, okay. He does a crazy... Alright. That was new. I never saw that before. Alright, welcome back. I'm dead. I thought you were helping. It's probably doing that thing where it doesn't connect too well, and it's like gonna take a bit for your sign to spawn now. I'll sit here and wait. Your sign's not shown up for a bit, so I think it's just like the... I think it's that issue where it like kind of disconnects for a little bit, and then it'll like have it appear a little bit later. Walked away from it for a bit. Let's hope it spawns. Yep, there it is. Okay. Welcome back. Killed one of them with range, but the other one, it's at a weird angle. Oh, this entire room just screams ambush. Alright, where are they? Where's the gangbang? Try the other one. Nothing is coming out in this room. It looks like there's a... It looks kind of like there's a fog wall on the other side over there. But it's like the entire wall. Like the entire room. So it's down. I have this bad feeling, like something I remember from Demon Souls about a room like this. Thanks for that. When playing rock, paper, scissors, you chose scissors. Oh. Wait. Isn't that the dragon, like, the, like, horse knight dude from the Golden City? Oh god, we have a long hallway with him. Oh, this is where I killed that one dude. Dragon grease? I know I could probably drop down to that floor back there, but I still am curious about this balcony. It's starting to bug me. Huh? You don't have the right. Oh, you don't have the right. All the more you don't have the right. Oh, you don't have the right. 9,999 appraisals? What the fuck? What does it mean, don't have the right? Hmm. We're gonna go down these stairs. What? A summon sign? Oh! Cool, I can summon another cooperator. It's that AI dude, the snake guy. From, what was the Volcano Manor. Damn! He just went whack-a-mole on his ass. Oh. Hi. I'll get you back up to health. Actually, hold on. We both thought of the same thing. Oh god. That's just funny. Why was he stand? Why is his summon sign here? Is there a boss in this room? If that's the case. What? Oh, it is a boss fight and it's them? It's both of them? Thank you. that's it. Wait, no, they still have health. Oh, they respawn? Oh, bullshit. Yeah! The sleep works! Oh, here comes Fat Boy. How many times you gotta kill them? Jesus Christ! There, are they finally gone? Jesus Christ. Ash of War, Black Flame Tornado? Oh. Nice. Thanks, Light. Like, there's a floor below us, there's another floor even lower and lower below us that's got lights and shit down there. I think you can go there. Is there a random stairway? What the hell? Oh, there's a stairway right here that leads down. I'm so scared around every corner because they tend to have shit that's waiting. Ew, what the fuck? Oh, there's more of these dog fucks. Oh god. I almost over jumped that. Ow, fucker. Those hurt, you son of a bitch. I never hit the brace before, so I have nothing. Oh shit, that was probably a bad choice on my part. There sure is a lot of dragon statues with these like beast guys worshiping it. Oh, Light, oh, wait. Oh, shit. What the fuck move was that? He like did like a twirling dance of death right there. Oh, I found an elevator. Oh, it goes up. Let me guess, it goes back to an old grace or something? Oh my god, it actually does. Which grace is this one? Oh, I haven't found this grace yet. Oh, that's all new.